you just tuned in, the Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for our entire broadcasting area. Already, in addition to the heavy rains, there have been reports of lightning strikes as well as extensive flooding throughout our region. Currently, the forecast calls for continued thunderstorms this afternoon and evening, with another 8 to 10 inches of rain possible before this storm system moves out of our area. Now remember, there's a traveler's advisory in effect.